Kriti Sanon on Wednesday confirmed as the lead actress of the upcoming action film Ganpat opposite Tiger Shroff. Tiger announced on Instagram, "Khatam hua intezaar, Kriti Sanon. Super excited to work with this bundle of talent again." A motion poster introduces Kriti in an electrifying avatar as Jassie. Sharing the poster, Kriti wrote on Instagram, "Meet Jassie. Super duper excited for this one. Teaming up once again with my very special Tiger. Can't wait for the shoot to begin. Let's kill it." The action-packed thriller is helmed by director Vikas Behl. Ganpat is planned as the first film of a franchisee. The shoot begins in mid-2021 and the film is scheduled to release in the following year. Bollywood actor-filmmaker Rajiv Kapoor passed away on Tuesday after suffering heart attack in Mumbai at the age of 58. On Wednesday, Neetu Kapoor, Rajiv Kapoor's sister-in-law, shared a statement on Instagram regarding the cancellation of Chautha of late Rajiv Kapoor. The statement reads, "Due to the current pandemic circumstances, there will be no Chautha held for late Mr. Rajiv Kapoor for safety reasons. May his soul rest in peace. The entire Raj Kapoor family is a part of your grief too." Several beat-on celebs, including Shah Rukh Khan, Alia Bhatt, Raza Murad, Chunky Pandey, Sanjay Kapoor with wife Maheep, Neel Nitin Mukesh, paid their last respect to Rajiv Kapoor at his funeral. The actor was cremated on Tuesday evening. Telugu superstar Vijay Devarakonda and Ananya Pandey starrer film Liger release date will be announced tomorrow. Ananya on Wednesday posted a video on her Instagram handle where Ananya and co-producer Charmi Kaur can be seen giving an update about Liger's release date announcement.
Hi!
Namaste!
Andarki namaskaram, yellarku vadakam.
Yellariku namaskara, yella varkam namaskaram.
So here we are, Ananya. Liger is coming in 5 languages. How do you feel about it?
I'm so excited. It's my first ever pan-India film and it's going to be my debut in like 4 other languages. And I'm with the dream team. I'm with Puri sir, I'm with Charmi ma'am, I'm with Apurva, I'm with Karan, and of course I'm with Vijay. So I'm very excited and ready to go.
Nice. So Hindi, Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam and Kannada. Woohoo! And apparently you have a surprise to announce.
Yes, I have a very big surprise. Should I tell them?
Yes, please.
We are going to be announcing Liger's theatrical release date.
Wow! Woohoo!
Should I?
And we're going to do it on Feb 11th, 8:14 a.m.
So you just will have to wait for some more time.
Stay tuned, guys. Love you.
Ananya captioned the post. Announcement. Breaking all barriers of language, a pure dhamakedar entertaining ride is coming for you soon. Tune in tomorrow, 8:14 a.m. for the theatrical release date announcement. Few days ago, the poster of the film Liger was unveiled. The poster shows a half image of a tiger and half of a lion. Vijay strikes a pose in front of wearing boxing gloves. Bollywood actress Yami Gautam posted a monochrome picture on Wednesday, stating there is something about black and white tones that fascinates her. Yami posted the monochrome picture on Instagram. In the image, she is seen dressed in a shirt and a skirt. She is seen looking away from the camera and seems to be deep in thought. Something about black and white tones, Yami captioned the post. Yami has just wrapped up shooting for the horror comedy Bhoot Police. The film co-stars Saif Ali Khan, Jacqueline Fernandez, Arjun Kapoor and Javed Jafri and is directed by Pawan Kripalani. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.